All right, folks, today we have a Milwaukee. This is a model number 2602-22. It's an 18-volt, half-inch drive, cordless hammer drill driver. This has been used. You can see it's dirty. It's got some scuffs on the bottom of the battery. We put both batteries into the charger. They both charge up just fine. It looks like we got some scuffs here, too. The case is in really good condition, but the drill has definitely been used. We're going to show you here that it does work. And we don't know why it got returned, but we can't find anything wrong with it outside of it is dirty. And it is scuffed up, so it's obviously been used. It's going to be up on auction. You can check out the rest of the information in our listing. Get it today. Thank you.